I think there are wonderful MeWe partners everywhere. It could be a local farmer telling students what they do to help keep the watershed clean. It can be your local historical society. It can be your local city planner who tells students what happens with their water, where it comes from, and how it is kept clean. It can be a wonderful resource as a local museum like we have right next door in the Museum of the Shenandoah Valley.
I try to use as many resources as I have access to. Sometimes I meet people in a professional development capacity and I say, well, do you visit schools? And if they say yes, I will invite them in.
When we first got the NOAA grant, it was through Blandy Experimental Farm, which is associated with the University of Virginia, and they really led us through a program that they constructed to help students learn about their watershed and how to keep it healthy.
And so the kids came out to Blandy at first, the teachers and the kids, and they learned how to conduct an environmental impact assessment. So they looked at cultural resources and environmental resources, including water, biodiversity, and what potential impacts would occur if we changed that landscape. This is what I live for as an environmental educator, is to see students and teachers thoroughly involved in this type of project and realizing the importance of sustainability, taking care of our land. I'm thrilled.
Any teacher that has the opportunity to do this project, or any project with the Anacostia Watershed Society, just go ahead and do it. They take care of everything for you, which is very helpful. They bring educators to your classroom, they provide the supplies, they map out the structure for why you're doing this and how to integrate it into your classes. They make it about as easy as they can, and you get a really first-rate experience for your students.
My first advice is find a community partner to work with you to help you make all of this happen, because that community partner can bring in resources outside of the school and can give you ideas and break it down. What you're seeing here now is the result of 4 years of work. It's incremental, so it's not all done in a day. You just have to dive in and get started, have a vision for what you want to have happen, and work at it.